Hello children, I am S.K. Mishra, teacher of maths in DAV CCL Greeley. Today I am going to start new chapter mensuration. In mensuration, we have to know here volume and surface area of solids. We know that bodies that have a definite shape are called solids. And the space occupied by a solid body is called its volume, because solid has a definite shape and it occupied some space, which is called volume of the solid. Now we have to know here cuboid and cube are two types of solids. In case of cuboid, here this one is a cuboid, a solid bonded by six rectangular surfaces. Is called cuboid. Cuboid has six faces, 12 edges and 8 vertices. So here six faces are ABCD, BCGF, AEFB, HGCD, one face, AESD, AEH and D, this one, and EFGH. There are six faces and 12 edges. We know that cuboid has 12 edges and 8 vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cube. A cuboid whose length, breadth and height, because we know that cuboid has different length, breadth and height. But a cuboid whose length, breadth and height all are equal is called a cube. Now we have to know here total surface area of a cuboid, because cuboid consists six rectangular faces and area of all faces combined to form total surface area of the cuboid. So total surface area of cuboid is 2lb, because this one area of this face is l into b, and this one also be l into b, and here it is b into h, and here L into H. So there are six faces. So total surface area of cuboid is twice LB plus LH plus BH. Now lateral surface area. Lateral surface area means curved surface area. Also be called area of four walls. And we know that it means 2LH, this one, and these two faces. So 2LH plus 2BH, to twice H taken as a common, twice H L plus B. And volume of cuboid, because cuboid is a symmetrical face, so its volume is area of base into height. Area of base is L into B into height, means its volume. Now total surface area of cube. Cube has six square faces and area of each square face is side square. So total surface area of cuboid is 6 into side square or 6 into edge square. Lateral surface area or curved surface area of a cube, 4 into edge square or 4 into side square. Volume of a cube, side cube, because L into B into H, L, B, H all are equal in a cube. So side cube, or we may write edge cube also. Now we have a question. Find total surface area of a cuboid whose length is 22 cm, breadth is 12 cm and height is 7.5 cm. So TSA of a cuboid, we know that twice LB plus LH plus BH, and this is equal to twice L means 22 into B means 12 plus L 22 into 7.5 plus L BH means 12 into 7.5 cm square, and twice 24, 24, 264 plus 7.5 into 22, 150, 150, 0, 5, 6, 1, 165, and 12 into 7 by 12, 5 is 60, 12, 7, 84, and 6, 90 centimeter square means twice. To sum up 264, to 459, 9, 9, 6, 15, 6, 21, and carry 2, 21325 centimeter square means 1038 centimeter square. Next question is, the dimension of a rectangular water tank are 2 meter 75 centimeter, 1 meter 80 centimeter, and 1 meter 40 centimeter respectively. How many liters of water does it hold when filled to the brim? It means here we have to find capacity of the cubical tank, because here we have to find quantity of water this tank holds. So it means volume of tank. Tank is cubical in shape. So twice, L into B into H. So means 2 meter 75 centimeter, 2.75 meter into 1 meter 80 centimeter means 1.80 meter into 1 meter 40 centimeter, 1.40 meter. So this one is equal to, we multiply here 275 into 2.75 into 1.80 into 1.4, their product is 6.93 meter cube. When we convert it into liter, we know that 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. So into 1000 liter, it means 6930 liter. 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. Now next question is, how many planks of size 2 meter 25 centimeter and 8 centimeter can be prepared from a wooden block 5 meter long, 70 centimeter broad, and 32 centimeter thick, assuming that there is no wastage? So number of planks is equal to volume of wooden block, divided by volume of each plank. So the volume of wooden block is rectangular in shape, so L into B into H, its volume. So 5 meter, to 500 centimeter into 70 centimeter into 32 centimeter divided by volume of plank, which is 2 meter length, to 200 centimeter into 25 centimeter into 8 centimeter. 2020 cancel, 5 are 25, 5 14 are 70, 2 7 are 14, 8 4 are 32, 7 4 are 28 planks. It means there are 28 planks will be made by wooden block. Question is, a swimming pool is 260 meter long and 140 meter wide. If 54,600 cubic meter of water is pumped into it, find the height of the water level. So volume of water, volume of swimming pool is equal to volume of water it can hold. So it means L into B into H is equal to here 54,600 meter cube, and length and breadth both are given here. 260 meter into breadth is 140 meter into height is equal to 54,600 meter cube, or then height is equal to 54,600 by 260 into 140 meter. Here two zeros cancel, 20
सेवन टू थर्टीन जा टू टू जा फोर टू सेवन जा टू थ्री जा थर्टीन टू जा ट्वेंटी सिक्स एंड थर्टीन वन जा सेवन टू जा फोर्टीन सेवन थ्री जा इट मीन्स थ्री बाय टू मीटर
मीन्स 1.50 मीटर मीन्स हाइट ऑफ स्विमिंग पूल इज 1.5 मीटर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द सर्फेस एरिया ऑफ ए क्यूब इज गिवेन हियर फाइंड इट्स वॉल्यूम एंड वी नो दैट हियर सर्फेस एरिया मीन्स टोटल सर्फेस एरिया टी एस ए ऑफ क्यूब वी नो दैट सिक्स इंटू साइड स्क्वायर एंड दिस इज गिवेन हियर 1176 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर और साइड स्क्वायर देन 1176 बाय 6 6 1 जा 6 6 9 6 जा 9 6 जा 54 कैरी 3 और 6 6 जा 36 196 मीटर स्क्वायर और साइड स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 196 मीन 14 मीटर का होल स्क्वायर 196 मीटर स्क्वायर मीन 14 मीटर और साइड इज इक्वल टू देन 14 मीटर. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड हियर वॉल्यूम वॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूब इज इक्वल टू वी नो दैट साइड क्यूब तो मींस 14 मीटर का होल क्यूब मींस 14 इंटू 14 196 196 इंटू 14 6 4 जा 24 8 2744 मीटर क्यूब इट मीन्स वॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूब इज 2744 मीटर क्यूब.
थैंक यू.